Okay, I go. You advanced to the final of the high jump in Eugene. Cleared at 216 today. How'd the competition feel?
I feel good. We had to start from the grass. It was a little hilly, and then we had to get to the track, so I was kind of messing up with my approach. But I'm happy that I qualified. That was like the goal for today, so I'm glad I just prepared for nationals.
Okay. And then to qualify with ease, how comforting and relaxing is that for you, not to be, you know, stressed?
I mean, it's always good to get that feeling that you're doing good in the competition, because this thing that is what messing up with my approach today, I was not too confident about my jumps, and the thing, like, the competition was going smooth and I was feeling like in a safe spot, just made me relax and, you know, just feel like, yeah, relax.
Okay. Going into Eugene, how confident are you feeling and how happy are you to make it?
I'm happy. It's my last year, so I really want to have a good performance there in Nationals. I feel good. We're having a good season so far. I'm ranked number 3. Of course, rankings don't really matter during the competition, but I'm confident. I think I can do something good in that Nationals, so we're going to prepare good for that.